Can we get around that mulch?
This is Farrell Schaefer. He loves the Lord and he just wanted to get re-baptized. I said, we can do that. And so that's what he's come to do tonight, just to get re-baptized. And he just wants to continue to get closer to Jesus.
Thank you.
Amen?
Yeah.
And so that's what we want to do. So we're going to pray for him and do that. Heavenly Father, we just come to you, Lord, right now. We thank you, Lord, for this wonderful day you've given us. We thank you for Farrell, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for his heart and his love for you, Jesus. And Lord, as we baptize him, Lord, may this be a time that, Lord, he'll not forget. He'll always remember. Let it hold to his heart, Lord God, as he continues to walk with you all through the days ahead that you've given to him. And Lord, we just want to thank you and praise you for him and for his heart for you. And God, we just want to say thank you, Lord, and we give you the glory and honor for these things we ask in Jesus' name.
Praise
amen.
Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Take your hand, hold your nose. Okay. And then we're going to take you down. Farrell, in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, I now baptize you.
Amen. Blessing, Lord.
There you go. One more step and we're there.
Whew, glory to God.
Praise God.
Praise the Lord, Mom.
Praise God.
Amen.
Amen. I know.
Hey,
I know you did. God's good, isn't he? God is so good. She said, I accepted Jesus as my Savior, and that's why she's come to do this.
Hey,
amen. 93 years young. I won't tell you what I said this morning.
Why not?
Because I told her my daughter to be baptized with me. But she's 93 years young. Isn't this great?
Amen.
It's awesome. Let's just praise the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Heavenly Father, we just come to you, Lord Jesus. We thank you this evening, Lord. Thank you for this opportunity, Lord, to do this with Mary Ellen, Lord. And she's come to be baptized, Lord. Because, Lord, because she loves you. Lord, she's received you. Lord, she's ready for you, Lord. She loves you very dearly. So, God, we just pray that you bless her. Lord, may this be a moment that she does not forget whatsoever. So let your Holy Spirit just move upon her, Lord. And God, just revive her, Lord God, more and more every day. And Lord, we want to thank you and praise you for this, Lord. For all that you're doing, in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
By the authority of Jesus, I baptize you, Mary Ellen, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Praise God, praise God.
He loves the Lord. He's come to know the Lord. He's come here tonight to be baptized. Amen?
Amen.
Isn't that great?
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Praise be the Lord.
Praise be the Lord.
Heavenly Father, we just come to you, Lord, again. We thank you. Thank you for Randy. We thank you, Lord, for his life, for what he means to you, Lord. God, we ask, Lord, you just touch him tonight. Lord, as he goes down and comes up, may this be a night, Lord, that he'll not forget because of you, Lord. Let your Holy Spirit move upon him from now throughout all eternity, Lord God. Just move upon his heart and his soul and his mind. And just refresh him every day. Refresh him with a new God. Every day, Lord, in his life. And God will just give you the praise and the glory. These things we ask in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
And so I baptize you now in the name of the Father, Son, the Holy Spirit.
Yes, blessing Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
No fact.
We went from 93 to 12. Amen.
Hallelujah.
God just has them all ages. Amen.
That's right.
Isn't that wonderful?
Amen.
Whosoever will may come. This is Connie Butler. Boatman, I'll get it right here in a minute. I'm thinking of that U, and it's an old sound with a U letter, right? Boatman, Kylie Boatman, and we're just so thankful for her. We're thankful, Lord, that she's given her heart to Jesus. And this is what she's been wanting to do. She's been talking to me about this for the last probably month and a half, ain't it? Since we got in here. And so we wanted to get this done, and I just praise the Lord for her and for her commitment to the Lord and to the youth group.
Amen. This
is a blessing. We praise God for that. Heavenly Father, we come to you, Lord, right now. We thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you for Kylie, Lord. We thank you for her life. We thank you, Lord, for what she means to you. And God, we just ask your blessings upon her, that you just continue to touch her, minister to her, Lord, on a daily basis, Lord. Yes, just continue to minister to her, Lord, that she'll just grow closer to you. And may this be a night, Lord, she won't forget, Lord. This is just another step in her life, God, as she steps forward with you, hand in hand. Lord, just have your way with her and just touch her, minister to her, and use her in a mighty way, God.
Yes.
Let her be a witness to many others around her. And God, we want to give you the praise and the glory in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, I now baptize you.
Yes. Amen.